that seems to be perfect for a lot of other people. The DV series mouthpieces is our flagship line, and I developed those mouthpieces in a one-man machine shop in Louisiana. And I would shut down the machine shop for a week at a time, and it took over a year. I was living in New York, so I'd come down for a week, and we worked about 16-hour days, and I was able to prototype just using hundreds of variations and keep the mouthpiece the way I wanted. But this one-man shop, as demand grew, is not able to produce enough pieces. And also, the technology we have there requires a lot of setups, so it takes a long time to make the mouthpiece, and an intense amount of handwork as well. Joey Jazz started selling mouthpieces right off of our own website, and word grew pretty quickly, and we started getting a dealer network. I've been traveling to trade shows all around the world. So at this time, we have a dealer network of well over 300 dealers, and that includes China, Japan, Korea, Europe, United States, of course, Canada, and our final frontier is going to be South America. In 2011, we had 5 months back on our high-end pieces. What we had to do, we had to buy our own machines to take this manufacturing process in-house, and we needed to make it more streamlined. We needed the highest technology available, so we purchased a CNC 5-axis machine. Now we can do this process, make the mouthpiece in less setups. Once we got our mouthpiece designed and we were making them on our new machine, we were able to make many more, about triple our production right now.
Thank you so much to TAG for this award. Congratulations to all the nominees. It's a real honor to be here. Duke Ellington said, a musician's sound is his soul. And to me, sound is everything. And I was able to create a mouthpiece for myself that just is the love of my life. And literally around the world, people come up to me and they hold the mouthpiece up to me and they go, this mouthpiece changed my life. The mouthpiece is where the sound starts, and it's in your mouth, it's very intimate, and when you find the one you love, it's like finding your soulmate. So this new technology is going to allow us to get these into more hands, and I'm just going to leave you with a little tune.
Use of technology. It's a fantastic story. Our mid-sized category